new ovation resounds from shore to shore. The victory plane is coming to answer freedom's call. Our chief is coming in on the Wallace cannonball. He will change the court decisions that set the criminal free. The communistic vermin, he'll never let them be. The crooked office holders, he'll banish one and all. They tremble at the coming of the Wallace cannonball. We all respect the memory of Teddy Roosevelt, his wisdom and his courage throughout the world was felt. It soon will be apparent and known to one and all that Teddy's true successor rides the Wallace cannonball. He'll win the war in Asia or gain an honest peace, and then in foreign squabbles our meddling will cease. The budget will be balanced with jobs for one and all. Prosperity is riding on the Wallace cannonball. When women walk in safety the streets both night and day, when criminals are punished with justice here to stay, when riots are abated and agitators fall, the world will bless the coming of the Wallace cannonball.